Abund basmayo nete kadashmoch tide malkuthoch nechwesebiyo.
Tomcat Ranch. Today we're featuring the first ever Inner Sphere mech to be done on this channel. It's the Archer ARC-2R. It's pretty, it's lovely. Let's see what we got on this thing. We have 6 ER small lasers, 3 LRM-15s, Beagle active probe, 2 double heat sinks, light engine 280, I think that's what that says. You guys can pause the screen if you need to check out the armor and everything else. Now, let's check out those skills. Okay, let's get back over here again. Everything on range, everything on heat gen, everything on velocity, everything on laser duration, all the missile bonuses, everything on skillable density, everything on armor hardening, 2 nodes active on reinforced casing, all the cool run, all the heat containment, all the target decay, and even though this mech does not have ECM, I still wanted this radar deprivation. It really does help. Nothing on consumables. Speaking of consumables, let's check this. Just 1 unmodified cool shot is all we have. Alrighty then. I think that's everything. Thank you so much for watching, Mech Warriors. Stay tuned for the gameplay footage, and I hope everyone has a good day.
Acquired. Incoming missile. destroyed.
Thank you.